Everybody get dolled up. Look your best.
That was my best all the time.
How's it going, YouTube? I'm Joe.
I'm Sean.
I'm Jim.
That's right on cue. Nice. This is Cash Clashers Plus One. You probably recognize that weirdo in some of my older weight
one video.
Training videos. The one video. The one. But if you watch us regularly, you should know that. If not, you are dead to me. And today is a cash crate unboxing.
Been waiting to do this one for like 2 weeks.
This came 2 weeks ago. We're overdue for this. Where are we, Sean? Where are we at? Where are we parked? We are in Haddonfield, New Jersey, because we're also going to do a geocaching video in another upload.
It's called Hopkins Park.
I smoke pot with John Hopkins. Ooh. Why does it seem like it's smaller then?
It's up there.
I see something that looks kind of nifty. First impressions, this is what it looks like when we open it up. Alright. Dig into that, Sean. You've earned it. What is this?
Dr. P's cash repair kit.
Dr. B's cash repair kit is the first thing.
A pencil sharpener? It's a bunch of stuff. Just like
Mr. Rip, you know, selling drugs. It's always helpful. Gotta make a living. All right, so this is what it looks like. It was this pouch, Dr. B's cash repair kit. And I'm not entirely sure what this is, but I'm gonna take a guess that this is a repair kit for geocaches. What do you feel about that, Jim? Because they need maintenance.
Are these people animals breaking
into it? And it came with sometimes animals break into it.
Oh, makes sense. And you.
Comes with a pencil sharpener, a few different baggies, which is, I assume, is supposed to keep it waterproof or something.
Yeah.
A few baggies, actually a lot of baggies. A few geocaching logs that you write your name on, which we never do because we never bring pencils.
We had pencils and came with
pens. But now it came with a pencil, so we're good to go.
And I have brought one with me.
Did you?
And it came with these little...
This is like waterproof. This is wax paper.
I'll still put it in a bag.
Another geocache log. This feels like it's made out of like wax paper, like water resistant. What do you feel about water resistance, Jim?
Devil's magic.
Another log, a tiny one, because they don't discriminate against midgets.
Permanent marker?
But I do. Permanent marker. Integra.
What?
Integra permanent marker.
What?
And he drives Integra, so devil's magic. Do they come pre-sharpened?
Yeah.
Pencils came pre-sharpened. And some first pog. To fix.
It's a pog.
I know. It's pog. Right? Yeah, that's what I was thinking of. A pog.
Back in style.
Remember, pogs used to be like amazing. We used to collect that.
They still are amazing.
Do you have any?
No.
Okay.
Joe's looking on Amazon later.
I was looking at Amazon for Crazy Bones like last week. I kind of want to buy some Crazy Bones, but they're different looking. They're like all new and like colorful. I just want like the old Crazy Bones.
That's eBay. They're probably expensive.
Yeah, so all that came in this little pouch. So this is like a cash crate within a cash crate.
Inception.
Because this is kind of a lot of stuff that came with it. Crateception. Nice movie reference, Sean.
Yeah.
What's the next thing? Open it up. Open it up.
Hey.
Open it up.
I don't know what this is.
What the hell is this? Is it supposed to be a tie? Let's say a tie because...
Dude with a giant head?
Yes.
We have it's a Route 66, Route 80, a bunch of various highways on a weird, long thing. We don't know if this is a bandana.
We'll find it out when we look at the...
It's the weirdest bandana I've ever seen, or a tie, but it doesn't come to a point. But we'll find that out at the end. Does it smell weird? Smell it, Sean.
Yeah, you
smell it. I smelled it. Now you have to smell it. Never smelled it, dealt it.
Smells like new clothes. That's what it smells like.
Alright. You heard it here first. What is this? Ooh.
It's like a...
It's a beer can.
It's a 40.
Fody.
Fody. It's Fody. A 40. While you're getting a 40, give me a 40. Cash advance. I assume... What does it say on that? 16 ounce bottoms up BPA free.
It's a cup.
What kind of cup is this? Why would I want to drink out of this? There's no lid to it.
How many cups do you have with a lid?
This seems like it's supposed to be portable, right? Am I fine? Did it come with a lid?
No.
The next thing that we've unboxed is this. What is this? Aluminum?
Yeah.
Aluminum. It's not iron. It's not gold. It's aluminum. Cash advance. Cup? I don't know. I guess it can be anything, really, if you need it. It can be a cup. Vase. A vase. Something to scoop stuff with.
A really small...
You can make noises. Yeah, I don't know, but let's read the card that comes with it to let you know what everything is. We got one Dr. B's cash repair kit. Up. It tells you, gives you a little remark on it. This is the special black edition. Batman would like this because he gets it in black. We got one Geo Cool Wrap. Great under heat and pressure. That's this. This is supposed to, you're supposed to soak it in water and like wrap it around your penis. Or anywhere, really, I guess. You can wrap it around your head, your neck. Use it to choke someone with. Right? You want to get choked, Jim?
Yeah.
Alright. Some people pay top dollar for that sort of thing. Tall Boy Pint Cup. Helps fry one person with clean drinking for a year.
I'm
confused. What does that mean? That's what it says. Helps provide one person with clean drinking for a year. Is this supposed to... I don't know what this means.
Maybe it's like one of those like charity things you buy one and then give someone in some poor country somewhere.
Yeah.
We didn't buy it though.
I think Sean figured it out.
Well, you I bought the subscription box.
I am going to fill this water and then a year later drink it and see if I don't die of poisoning of some sort. So, we just did our unboxing. How do you feel about that stuff, Sean?
Yeah. That's about...
You heard that here first. Sean feels about it. I give it 2 out of 5 because, I mean, the repair kit is kind of cool. That's the best thing in there. The other stuff I don't really care about. And maybe one day we'll actually use the repair kit if we actually do a geocache of ourselves that we've been saying we should do, but we never do it because we're lazy. Smoothie King. Okay, so that was our unboxing video. Now we're going to go outside and start our new video of us geocaching in Haddonfield, New Jersey. That's where we're at, right?
Yeah.
All right. So thanks for watching. This geocache wasn't the best one that we received, but... Yeah. Any words of wisdom?
Pocopalooza, more like Nopapalooza.
Don't even know what that means, but I like it. How about you, Jim? Come on. Say something intelligent.
Read the Constitution. Inside jokes, baby.
Read this. I love inside jokes. I wish to be a part of one someday.
Well, you just were. So.
See you later.
Wait, where's your words of wisdom?
My face is my words of wisdom because I'm
so... That's not words.
Adorable.